Will your lake benefit from aeration? What types of lakes do we typically put aeration systems into? What I generally tell folks is there's very, very few lakes that I've ever met or come across where we didn't recommend putting aeration in. But there's a common misconception when you say the word aeration. Most people think of putting bubbles and oxygen into the water, and that's really not the point of making those bubbles. Aeration is all about preventing water from stratifying. Those warm and cold layers that set up over the summertime, once those layers set up, the bottom water becomes dead, and we want to keep the water mixed all summer long to prevent those layers from ever setting up, keep the whole lake from stratifying. So the smaller the bubble up to a point, the more effective and efficient it is to generate current that's actually lifting water from the bottom of the lake up to the surface and back down and just constantly mixing it, and that prevents water from stratifying.